The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. And here comes the charismatic Enigma.
Byron, you can ask any superstar on the roster. It is next to impossible to prepare for the reckless abandon that Jeff Hardy manifests.
You're absolutely right. We've learned over the years that Jeff Hardy will do absolutely anything. Jeff Hardy will take any risk available as long as it ends in a win.
The WWE Universe is on its feet for the arrival of the charismatic Enigma.
Listen to these people. They're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
Yeah, I can't even imagine living The Rock's life.
Can you guys believe The Rock wouldn't even let me try on his $500 shirt?
Of course I can believe it, because your bank account's about $499 short.
We're about to see The Rock lay the smackdown.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
Introducing the challenger, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy! And introducing the champion, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, The
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Oh. Famous the whole world over and beloved by the WWE Universe, The Rock has become known as the most charismatic superstar of all time. But it's his in-ring abilities that he's putting to the test here tonight.
And then it's always great to see Jeff Hardy in his element. Hardy's inner demons have been well documented, but in between the ropes, his mind is clear and focused on the job at hand.
Yeah, Jeff doesn't always shy away from being a cautionary tale, but more than that, he prides himself on being an example of accountability and resurgence. Up for the electric chair, down for the drop. Rock moves in the nick of time. Into the DDT.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Producing a trampoline. Oh, perfect kick. Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top rope.
And Jeff not backing down.
Oh, snap there. Caught up an elbow.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
A thunderous chop.
Waist lock.
And Hardy wasn't as focused as he should be and paid for it there.
The Rock showing he's more than just a box office draw. He's still capable of putting the boots to you.
It's widely known that Jeff Hardy's a very emotional competitor. We know that spirit helps him battle through adversity, but Corey, what's the other?
From the top, drop kick, missile style.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Had it scouted.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
The Rock with a great dodge.
Sleeper slam.
Kick to the midsection.
Twist of fate.
And shoulders are down.
Kick out at two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
And Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle.
We're going to finish it off. Oh,
the title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away. And that's being proven right now.
More like a champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And for all of Jeff Hardy's unique offense in this match, he still does not have a win to show for it.
Oklahoma slam!
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Strikes with a kick.
Sharpshooters in, trying to roll.
They do when they get out.
Driven down face first.
Cross body.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
There's been plenty of action in this match. And the
taking flight.
Section.
Twist of fate.
And Hardy is now feeling at home, feeling in his element.
This is where
we're going to finish it off.
Oh, an inverted
atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what...
There it is! Looks like the champion's going to retain. Shoulders down. Two.
Got the shoulder up.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B.
Now's the time to find that
from the top. Are you kidding me?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. And he fights it off.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Jeff Hardy!
A night and title change.